I have chosen the book Carrie's War by Nina Bawden. The book is set during World War II and tells the story of a brother and sister who were evacuated from London to a small town in Wales. The story starts by taking the reader back in time to when Carrie was 11 and her brother was 10, the same age as me now. I have chosen chapter 2 from the book, and this part describes the main characters, Nick and Carrie, leaving their mother in London to travel by train to Wales. He threw up all over Mr. Zachary's skirt. He had been feeling sick ever since he left the main junction and climbed into the joggling, jolting little train for the last half of their journey. But the sudden whistle had finished them. Such a noise, it seemed to split the sky open. Enough to frighten the dead, Mr. Zachary said, mopping her skirt and Nick's face with her handkerchief. He lay back, limp as a rag, and let her do it, the way he always let people do things for him, not lifting a finger. Poor lamb, Mr. Zachary said, but Carrie looked stern. It's all his own fault. He's been stuffing his face ever since we left London. Greedy pig, dustbin. He had not only eaten his own packed lunch, sandwiches and cold sausages and bananas, but most of Carrie's as well. She had let him have it to comfort him because he minded me leaving home and hurt their mother more than she did, or it looked as if he minded more. She thought now that it was just one of his acts to put on to get sympathy. Sympathy and chocolate. He had had all her chocolate too. I knew he'd be sick, she said smugly.